Tune in Monday, March 7th, and the unveiling of greatness. This is WPHB Phillipsburg State College. On March 7th, a new station is coming to Center County. This station will be unlike any other in the history of Happy Valley. What could it be? Could it be a country station called The Toad? Tune in Monday, March 7th, and the unveiling of greatness. This is WPHB Phillipsburg State College. On March 7th, a new station is coming to Center County. This station will be unlike any other in the history of Happy Valley. What could it be? Or maybe a classic hit station called Unhappy 104. Tune in Monday, March 7th, and the unveiling of greatness. This is WPHB Phillipsburg State College. On March 7th, a new station is coming to Center County. This station will be unlike any other in the history of Happy Valley. What could it be? Maybe, and I love this one, an all-sports talk station called Geiger 24/7, yeah. Tune in Monday, March 7th, and the unveiling of greatness. This is WPHB Phillipsburg State College. On March 7th, a new station is coming to Center County. This station will be unlike any other in the history of Happy Valley. What could it be? How about an oldie station called Chill 104?
Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Loving, I will send to you.
Tune in Monday, March 7th, and the unveiling of greatness. This is WPHB Phillipsburg State College. On March 7th, a new station is coming to Center County. This station will be unlike any other in the history of Happy Valley. What could it be? Maybe even an all-polka station called Polkamania 104. Tune in Monday, March 7th, and the unveiling of greatness. This is WPHB Phillipsburg State College. On March 7th, a new station is coming to Center County. This station will be unlike any other in the history of Happy Valley. What could it be? How about a rap station called Red Hot 104? Tune in Monday, March 7th, and the unveiling of greatness. This is WPHB Phillipsburg State College. On March 7th, a new station is coming to Center County. This station will be unlike any other in the history of Happy Valley. What could it be? Could it be a rock station named Slow Rock 104?